later on today, or tomorrow, or next week, or next year.
I'm not blaming you for everything, but maybe you could help everybody to live in peace and harmony just by throwing down your weapons.
Please stop before it is too late. Yours truly, Tanya
Vale. Please consider what I have said. Sincerely, Jim West.
Again, please stop making nuclear weapons.
Ellen Ken.
Mila Benicaro. Age 11.
Ukiah, California. Age 13.
Donaldsville, Louisiana.
Mr. President, I'm scared.
Since 8 o'clock this morning, there's been lots of kids around here reading letters from other kids around the United States.